What does trademark mean?
Good question.
Let's talk about it. Hi, my name is Martis. I make daily video about intellectual property, business, and legal. In today's video, we want to talk about what is trademark, what does it mean? It's that simple. Thing is, let's look at the website of UPSO. Let's look at the website of USPTO. The thing is, what you need to remember is legal is language, law is language. So a definition in English can be different definition in Italy or in Spanish. And it depends how people translate it, and it also depends on the situation. So what I'm trying to say is the definition of the US is different. There can be different than other definition of the UK, for example. Depends on the law. But at the end of the day, it is the same. There are some minor difference, but it will be the same. So let's look at the definition. You see the definition. What is trademark? A trademark is a word, phrase, symbol, and or design that identify and distinguish the source of good of one party from those of others. It's a good definition, and it's saying literally that when you have a trademark, you distinguish your product and service from other people. So let's say if I talk about MacBooks, you know it's MacBook and it's a company from Apple. It's that simple. If I talk about Samsung, it's the same. They register the trademark and people know if you talk about Samsung, you're talking about those products from Samsung. It's that simple. So Samsung is the trademark. Apple is also trademark. MacBook is also a trademark. How do you know? You can look it up in a database. I will make another video about that, how the database work and what the costs are, and where can you find your IP office in your company, in your country. So don't worry about those things. But for now is, what's the meaning of trademark? So trademark, you use it to show people, hey, these are my products. Most of the time, trademark has some function. And what I mean by that is, if you want to buy quality, okay, you know if you buy quality or design, you know if you buy a Mac, you are good, because the trademark, the brand is promising you something, and with the trademark you are protecting it. And trademark, you can see it as soon as you have it, you have like a communication with your customers, with your audience, okay? Because when they buy your trademark, you are promising quality. That's why people want to use trademark to protect their goods or services, because sometimes on the market you see fake products, and the only way to protect your audience from fake product is trademark of patent. It's that simple. And you can use those rights in order to block products from coming in the country or selling products. It's that simple. So what does it mean? Trademark is a right. You can use it to protect your product or services. As soon as you register, you can get it. The register process, I will talk about it in other video. But what you need to know now is, it's a right that you can use. It's that simple. If you have a question about trademark or anything related to trademark, or if you want to know, if you want to register a trademark, or if you want some advice about it, feel free to contact me. And I will see you in the next video.